Hey guys, I'm Kushan for Super Football, and who am I with?
Rino Anto.
How has the experience been with the Kerala Blaster fans?
Fans are one of the best fans in ISL. You can see that every match they have around 50,000-60,000 people.
Yeah.
It's the best crowd in the country now.
Yeah. Huge supporters. They travel everywhere.
You can't hear anything. When you play, you can't hear close to maybe 5 meters also, you can't hear anything.
Bengaluru FC, you were in the semi-final.
Yeah.
Huge game. How exactly was it? How was the crowd? How was the whole experience?
It was an amazing crowd because we played against Malaysian team. They was a champion in 2015.
Yeah.
So it was a tough game in JDT first.
Yeah.
Then, but coach said we will win this match, and all are prepared for that match, and all are waiting for that match only. Then we won the match 3-1. You can see that how we played. I think we played our heart.
It was crazy.
It's a crazy man. Crowd also, it's amazing that day.
Yeah, you're a footballer, of course. What made you get into it? How exactly did you get into it?
My dad didn't allow before, because you have to, in Kerala, you have to study always.
Everywhere in India.
It's okay. Then he sent me to coaching camp. Then I play for Kerala under 16 two times.
Yeah.
Then I got call from Tata Football Academy for trials.
Yeah.
Then I gave trials and now I'm here.
Yeah. How does it feel to be a footballer in India?
Before, in football, nothing was there.
Yeah.
Money on fame and all, it was not there.
Yeah.
Because cricket is much popular.
Yeah.
Now everyone want to play football now.
Yeah.
More than cricket.
Yeah.
It's a good development for football.
Yeah.
I think more players have to come from my state also.
Yeah.
So many players are not coming. Only me, we need some players are there. Only 6-7 players are there.
Yeah.
He's one of the best supporters in the country. I think more players have to come. I think they have to start more academies in India.
Yeah. So how has the experience changed from Ashley Westwood to Roca?
I don't think much difference for me.
Yeah.
Because for me, Ashley and Roca look same, because I have to run a lot in the wing, that's all.
Yeah.
I have to run, go front and I have
go
to
forward. Toughest job on the pitch.
Yeah, always.
Yeah.
That's why for me, it's same.
Yeah.
But for other players, they have some differences.
There's some tactical
differences. Yeah, tactical differences.
Yeah. What do you think was the best quality about Ashley Westwood?
He was like, sometimes he's crazy, but it's good for the team.
Yeah.
He shout a lot.
Yeah.
But outside, he's a good person.
What club do you support though?
For me, Liverpool.
Oh God, Rino. We're not talking to Rino Anto anymore. I'm a United fan. Okay, that you could figure, right?
Sorry.
After the reaction. Sorry? Yeah. Even I'm sorry for myself these days. What is great about Klopp that was missing the old Liverpool managers?
If you see, Klopp enjoyed a lot after the scoring. He will call everyone and he celebrate with them.
Yeah.
He's like a football player on the ground.
Yeah. Does that really carry through though?
Obviously,
since you're a player.
If coach gave me so much confidence, I will play much better than anyone. Maybe 200% I'll give to my team. If he shout at me every 90 minutes, maybe I can't play.
Yeah,
but
same with each and everyone.
If you encourage the player, you'll fly like anything.
Yeah. Right, Rino, last question. What exactly do you see yourself doing after football?
After football?
Yeah.
Where? Now
very bad question,
later,
right?
Later.
When you're retired, when you're done with football?
I think I have to do coaching for youngsters. I don't think professional need coaching and all.
Yeah.
Youngsters need more coaching. Maybe I'll do C license, A license, coaching.
Do your licenses
and
license
then move on. I'll move on.
It'll be fun to see Coach Anto.
Yeah, sure. You will see.
Yeah, we will see.
Hi, I'm Rino Anto. You're watching Super Power Football.
Try number one, I'm gonna go because Paran doesn't want to.